This is the story of how the North fell in love with the South. No, it's not a new version of Gone with the Wind, but it is a love story. In 1978, a little Yankee boy was born way up north in the country of Minnesota. His name was Samuel Ryan Kobolosh. Little Sammy had an older sister named Kim and an older brother named Jeremy. After a little while, a younger sister was born named Katie. Now they were one big happy family. Way, way, way down south in the land of the llamas is the beautiful country of Peru. In 1976, a little southern belle was born, and her name was Paola Alejandra Tavera. Paola also had an older brother named Oscar and an older sister named Jessica, and Paola loved her family very much. Sammy was always a happy and friendly little boy. He loved doing fun things, especially with his cousin David. Paola loved being with her family and her cousins too. She was a special little girl to her mother and her father. Sammy was always working on being in shape. He loved to exercise and work out. As a young boy, he had incredible muscles and tremendous variety in his neck. So one day, Sam decided to make a workout video that he could sell.
Hello, this is Sam's workout shop. First thing,
okay folks, now you start lifting. Watch.
One, two, three, four.
You see that, folks? Now you go to the second stop, is weightlifting. Every boy and girl needs to know how to weightlift. You might want to take that dumbbell weighing about, say, 3 pounds. Start with this. So, practice that at home and you'll get big muscles. If you want me to, I can show you mine.
See, this is what I look just normal. See? Nothing really there. Look at my neck. See all that? But flex your muscles. The variety in your neck. That's it. Your variety in your muscles. See that? The variety up here. See that? And then you get variety right here. And see, you stretch out your arms, you get curves. I got it, and that is my tape. Hope you like.
Well, the exercises must have worked out, because Sam grew up to be quite a muscle man. Paola had two great loves in her life, dancing and acting. She especially loved to dance ballet. She also enjoyed dancing the native dance of Peru. She would dance at every opportunity. Her dear mother also dances and is a tango teacher in Lima. Sam had one love, sports. He loved to water ski.
Sammy, first time skiing!
He loved to play all sports, but his favorite was basketball. He played in high school for Meadow Creek and also at Moundsview. Sammy grew up singing with his family. He still loves to sing. but you just can't stop that boy from singing. Paola went to school and was a very good student. She received top grades, and her family was very proud. She graduated from high school, then college, and went on to get her master's in teaching. She was able to travel all over as well as teach. She had a real heart for the underprivileged and would teach and work with them at every opportunity. And one day, she came to Minnesota on a teaching program. Sam graduated too. No, really, he graduated from high school and then went to Point Loma Nazarene University in San Diego. He ended up graduating from the University of Minnesota with a degree in biochemistry. One day, Sammy decided to go in search of his one true love. People thought he was off his rocker. But Sam met a beautiful Southern Latin American girl. Her name was Paola, and it was then that the North fell in love with the South.
Committing to each other by his word and from our hearts. We will be a family in a house that will be a home, and with faith we'll build it strong. We'll build a household of faith that together we can make, and when the strong winds blow, it won't fall down. As one in Him will grow, and the whole world will know we are a household of faith.
How to be unselfishly, and our home must be a place that fully abounds with grace, a reflection of His face.
We'll build a household of faith that together we can make, and when the strong winds blow, it won't fall down. Strong winds blow, it won't.